So just some good advice for you guys, don't drink whiskey and ride bikes. Oh shit! That's why you don't drink whiskey and ride bikes. You go off the trail. It'd be nice if I could ride straight. What's your name?
Carson.
Carson.
Nice to meet you.
Scott, good to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
You're on YouTube now.
Sweet. Cade.
Cade?
Yep.
All right, so if we go up to this next grove of trees,
yep.
There's a trail like all the way on the other side.
Okay. Sounds good to me.
All right. I'm not sure what trail we're on in Mitchell, but I know we're in Mitchell. Should have wore the sunglasses. Thank you. Yeah. Learn how to ride a bike, Scott. Is it just me or is it really narrow? Okay.
Twice.
Yeah.
Right on. You made it.
What's going uphill? Oh, why?
Because uphill sucks. Yeah. It's terrible. The only way I do it is I have an e-bike.
Yeah. I was following him down the trail. He went off the trail. I almost went off the trail, too. I was like,
oh, yeah, don't follow my line, because it's usually crap right now.
Yeah.
Don't follow the drunk guy.
Yeah, it's also just off the trail, like, oh my god.
Yeah.
That was a cool trail though. I like that one. More speed to it.
Yep.
Yep.
Ooh. Ooh.
No?
Yeah.
Alright, what do you think?
Go on. I'm not tired yet. Yes.
Yeah. See, start the camera up again. See
on.
How it goes.
Okay. Oh, wait.
Oh, God. Drunk is not the way to do this stuff. Where'd you guys say you're from?
Lenox.
Lenox, okay. You ever go up to Brookings and ride?
No.
No? Okay. They got a really fun jump trail up in Brookings. That's a great question. Brookings mountain bike trail, maybe? And then if you go to Sioux Falls, Tut Hill is a really fun one. Yeah. Or Leaders Park is a really fun one in Sioux Falls. Yeah. And actually, Yankton Trails Park is one of my favorites to ride. It's short, but it's kind of an intense one. You can get a lot of jumps in there. Ah.
I'm waiting for Kate.
Yeah, he good?
Yeah, he's good.
We'll get him on video coming.
Oh yeah, tomorrow I'm gonna hit that jump better.
Yeah.
Mama, I landed at the bottom of it.
Did you?
Yeah, I wonder if I you think you could
tell. What that up and then down and
it's kind of a far.
Yeah,
stretch.
You could probably double it. But you'd have to be really moving.
And pop up.
Yep. Not Cade, you dead?
No.
No? Okay.
What happened?
All right, everybody, remember to like, subscribe, share to the drunk guy riding a bike. Okay, only drunk once. Oh, uphill. Go left.